I took this guy. I didn't think he was wide enough or big enough. And so I redrew him here. And I think I'm gonna like that better. He's just wider, a little bit different. Welcome to Size Garden. This stack of wood right here is going to be the letters. I put them on there. I'm gonna let them set for a little bit with some pressure and we'll get to cutting. I think this is a piece of maple. Finished most of my have to do's today, and now I'm in the shop ready to work on stuff. Good morning. It's chilly out here this morning. I had to turn the air conditioner off and grab my warm cup of coffee. I'm hoping to get a lot of this done today. I'm excited. It's the only thing on my agenda today. That worked quite well. Yay! He came out to visit me. Yeah. Oh. My friend. Yep, I've got him in the carrier. Apparently he's lonely. I tuned into the Summer's Woodworking Show when it was talking about scroll sawing, and I have used the spiral saw before when I made the ribbon for my birdhouse ribbon, and
anyway, I didn't know that you, if you use a scroll saw, you could just, you don't have to turn your wood, you just kind of move it into the swirly saw blade. Anywho, so I'm going back over my bricks, and it's working great, loving it. And it's so smooth that I can even hold it on again. It doesn't bother me. All right, buddy. He's like, ooh, he's talking to you. So that's working real well. I'm separating those.
Awesome. I've pretty much shaped everything, and I've gone through with the 100 grit and sanded it, and taking a look at it. I'm going to be staining the boots and the mustache and the gloves. Now I'm going to use a Rust-Oleum wood stain of ebony, and this is for the suit and the hat. That dry, and I can't believe I didn't get anything on me doing all that staining. Cool. Good morning. All right, so the stain didn't turn out like I thought it would, but I am sanding it down some to make it look like soot or ash on the suit. And I think it's working. So I'm going to go through and sootify the suit and we'll see what it looks like. Lots of black stuff. Seems that our Albany Stoves guy is really happy. Maybe because he's cleaning a chimney. Thank you. Okay, I'm excited to see how this is gonna look. Well, I'm not done with the project. I've decided to use some black paint on the man. Yep. The pseudifying, I don't like it too much. So I'm gonna unpseudify. This is the backer board that is going to be glued on to the back of the project. I already have backer board on the project, but since it's in two pieces, I want another solid piece to make it more solid. While I'm waiting for the black paint to dry, I am going to put my signature on this and add the hanging device. So this is going to be a little bit on the heavy side. I'm going to put an optional hook up here for hanging. Well, here's the back, and here's the finished sign. All right, I think I'm all done now. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye!